Welcome back to CAD/CAM tutorial. Today we are going to see how to scale any part in SolidWorks. So today we will scale this icon in SolidWorks. How to reduce and increase the size of this? Let's see. Or scale this part. Just go to Insert, Feature, and here one command, select Scale. Now in scale there are three methods: centroid, origin, coordinate. Centroid means select the part about its center of mass, and origin means scale the part about its origin, and coordinate system means scale the part about user defined coordinate system. So we will choose centroid, and uniform scaling means apply the same scale factor in all direction. So we will make reduce this part 0.6 or like 0.6. Now see, it's become small. Now just edit this part. Make 2 times. See, it's bigger, 2 times bigger than original one. Again scale 0.2. See, it's become very small. So this is called scale factor. Scale, we just scale the geometry. Dimension will not change. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. If you want to delete this relation, just delete this, right click, delete. Now your geometry in your original condition. So I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Don't forget to share and like our channel. Thanks for watching.